Right, yo, Joe, Mike, Ginger Bushcraft, just out on another overnighter. Just met up with a fellow YouTuber, Craig, old bushcrafter. Just working our way off the main paths, out to find an opening. Craig's been and done a bit of a recce pre coming out lake, so. Well, we'll go find this opening. I'll bring you back when we get in there. See you in a bit. Right, just got into camp. I'm set up between there and there. And then Craig's going to set up his hammock between there and there. Craig's just bought one of the 4x4 DD multicams. So this is his first outing with that. So we'll get set up and I'll bring you back in and we'll have a close look at that new tarp. Right, I'll bring you back in a bit. Alright, same as last time. British Army Basher, British Army Busy Bag. Because I got a bit cold last time out, I've brought the Arctic sleeping bag with me this time, so there should be no getting cold tonight. We're gonna have a little fire, something to cook on. A few brewskis, yeah. Right, this is something you have. That's Craig's super ginormous 4x4. It's mint. I want to rethink all that thing. This mint, the pattern on it is. This mint. It's alright seeing them in the videos and that, but when you see one first hand, you realise how good they are, so. And then he's got a 10 to wonder hammock inside. So I think that's maybe the way forward for me. So although I'm never going to get rid of that, because I like that, but. This just gives you a bit more options, gets you off the ground. Something else to go at. Right, I'll bring you back a bit later. Got a few bits to show you. Right, we'll go up on there.
Head off, have a little walk around these woods. I mean, they're massive. They're ace, and they're massive. And there ain't a person in sight. A dog walker, anything. So, we'll have a little mulch about. See what there is about. If we find out, interesting, we'll bring you back. See you in a bit. Having a mulch about, come across this. So obviously, someone's been out here at some point and having a little go. And that's why, and that's not right old. The wood's all nice and dry. It's the start of a good little shelter. If anybody's watching, it's yours. Give us a shout. That's quality. Right, we'll bring you back in a bit.
Alright.
Right, we've knocked a little fire pit off. Bit of a screen. Just our gear's screening that way, so that just screen out from coming from that side. Briggs give me a bit of a tinder bundle up so I can get the fire steel out and have a little pop at it. Whether or not we'll get going with the fire steel, I don't know. But we always have a pocket of lighters, don't we? So we'll go from there. Right, I'll bring you back in a minute. I'll bring you in a bit closer and we'll have a little try. Right, as you've seen, Craig's done all the hardware. Get that straight off. Power of a tampon.
Power of a tampon.
Fair strike. What about that, eh? All I had is we strike it, Craig's all he had work. He got it going, didn't he? Ever had fire go like that.
Team effort.
That's it. I can't really say much of the team, can I? I think we strike a striker. Right, we're going to continue, build this up, get it going properly, get it all settled, and I'll bring you back when we're going to do some cooking. See you in a bit.
Greg,
say bye.
Bye, you too.
Don't know how well you can see because it's obviously getting a bit dark now. We've got the water on the boil. Just going to have a pot noodle or something each. And then get the ashes spread out and we'll cook a bit of summer. I think Craig's bought some steak. I think I've got some lamb chops. So we'll get this done. Get some scran on and then we can start cooking properly. Alright. Just a bit of chill out time now. Grub's done. Maybe cook a bit of meat a bit later on. Yeah, just chill out on the fire now. Can't believe the power of that tampon. Fucking one spark, pardon my French. One spark. I just don't know if I can carry out else now. I mean, I've never used them before, but Craig brought them. Absolutely amazing. Can't believe it, one spark. I don't know if I'd ever mess about soaking stuff in Vaseline or out again, because how quick that went up. You can see now it's roaring. It took literally, what, a minute, a minute and the fire was going on it. Just absolute quality. So there we go. Come out, first time. First time I've ever met Craig. He's going to get his channel going, he keeps telling me. He'll have an introduction video up, so. Yeah, so I've been out with him once, met him today, came out. He's taught me a thing or two anyway. So, look out for his channel coming soon. Right, don't know how well you're going to see it, but we've had top night, been really good. Fire's burnt amazing. It's just, I can't think of a better place to come and spend the night really. So yeah, but that's about it for us. So I'll see you in tomorrow. Good night. Morning. Had a cracking night's sleep. I think I slept better here than I do at home. Mozzies are up nice and early though as well, so I'm gonna have a brew. Something to eat. I'll bring you back when we're all wrapped up. I'll take you round now anyway. Show you while it's nice and light, show you everything. There's me. There's Craig. Fire pit will be gone, be filled in. Reflector will be spread about. These are awesome. I think this is the way to go. The size of it's like an house. Right, I'll bring you back when we're all wrapped up. No need to carry pegs, just knocks them up, they can go back to nature. There, a few bits to show you. I've made another place there. Nice fat wood handle. So, even though I've now found the power of a tampon, it's always good to have something extra. right, the fire pit's filled in. Start clearing off, finishing, packing off. I'll bring you back when we're completely wiped off. Leave as little trace as possible. I'll show you about once we're all done anyway. Right, that's us. Coming about. That's where Craig was. That's where the fire pit was. And that's where I was. Right, we'll take you on a little bit of the walk out. I'll keep bringing you back.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah. As little a trace as possible, as always. And see you in a bit. Plenty of them about, weren't they? There's wood everywhere in here. You're never ever going to struggle for fire. And I don't think there's any problem whatsoever as long as you tidy it up, put it away. Right, catch you in a bit. Right, we're on the main truck out now. So, catch you on the next one. Look out for Craig's videos coming. And we'll see you soon. Like, subscribe, comment, all that business. Peace out.